Burroughs Bikes, brought to you by Smart and Final Warehouse and Market.
I hope you don't mind if I share. It was my birthday this week. My wife said, what would you like to do for your birthday? And I said, I would like to drop our child off at school and then drive an hour and 45 minutes for lunch and then rush back and pick her up in time for school. And that's exactly what we did. It is my number one favorite restaurant in the entire state of California for lunch. I hope you enjoy. This is it. This is what we drive an hour and a half for on a Friday for lunch. The steak special. Talk me through this.
Going on right there. You see all of that liquid coming off that beautiful New York.
This is not some New York that doesn't have fat on the sides. This has got fat on the sides, fatty crisp flavor. That is one heck of a juicy New York. You ready? That beautiful crust, that marinade goes all the way through that meat. I think it's like a two-day marinade. It's a process. It is perfect, the perfect New York steak. When you order the steak special, it comes with this lovely little plate. So you got your salami, you got your cheese, you got the pepper, and a nice hard Italian roll.
One, I've missed this so much. Two, it's just as wonderful as I remember. I love how juicy it is. It's just great. The marinade is so special. It's very garlicky, but also a lot of parsley in it. It tastes wonderful. And then the meat sauce is sort of sweet.
Do you think it makes us bad parents that we take our child to school on a Friday morning and then drive an hour and a half to Bakersfield for lunch and race back to pick her up?
Well, I mean, we're going to pick her up on time.
Yeah. Is the Friday and Saturday steak special. That's the deal. Okay, Luigi's is in Bakersfield, okay? They are open Tuesday through Saturday, 11 until 2:30, okay? That's it. Fridays and Saturday lunchtime is when they have that steak special. It is a thing of wonder. I strongly recommend it. Please tell me about your favorite neighborhood joint, a little closer to home, I guess. Weekends at KTLA.com. In the subject line, put Bites, and then please include your phone number.